Happy Sunday, everyone. Today is Sunday fun day with the fam. Right now we're heading to Slumu Institute, which is a, you said it's what, like a slime?
A slime museum.
Taking the kids out. They love slime. Right now we're gonna meet up with my cousin and her husband. Are y'all excited?
Yes!
I know it's been a while since we recorded a video. Even the kids were excited about it.
In 3/4 of
so
a mile.
So y'all stay tuned. Alright, so we just got here. See yours, Jasmine? Hey, where's yours? Same as mine? Let me carry him.
I'm digging the slime over here.
Can you grab it? I'm gonna carry him. You gonna do it?
You can do it.
So what you about to do?
This is mine, no?
Where did you put yours?
This one? Wow, that's pretty cool.
See?
It smells like the aftershave that they put on you when you get your hair cut. Wow.
This one's way better.
This one does smell good, though. Oh, look. What does this one smell like?
It smells like lemonade.
Like lemonade? That's una tortilla de harina. Unas pupusas. Make some tortillas or some pupusas.
Okay. Let's go. Let's make some tortillas.
No, just make some tortillas.
Who taught you that?
Mom.
Mom?
No, Grandma.
Mom and Grandma?
Yeah.
Happy New Year.
You hit me.
It was an accident. You got the wall.
Wait.
Alright. That was a good shot. Right in the face, bro. I got good shots. Yeah, go San Jose. If there's a glass, nothing's gonna happen. There we go.
Okay, now you go.
Yeah. Smells good too.
Really come on. I don't know. Like,
what does this one smell like?
Like coconut.
Coconut.
It smells like my bath.
Like your bath? Your soap?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it smells good.
I like this.
Let's go to that one. Smells good too. This one feels nice.
This one feels like the candy crunch, the chocolate. The chocolate, the crunch chocolate.
It's candy crunch.
The one Jose likes. Oh, this one smells really good.
Dad,
hey, mira. This one smells real good. I'll go with Victoria's Secret or Bath and Body.
Oh yeah, like the lotion that I have in my car.
Oh, yeah.
Like the Pure Seduction.
Wow. Mom, I want to take some.
Look at this one. What is this? Oh. Yeah.
Let me go, let me go.
Oh, that one smells like bubble gum. What is this one? It smells like.
It smells like baked beans.
Come to me. It feels so.
Oh, Good, that's us right there. Put the other one in. Right here.
That one's so good.
You too, Jose.
I feel so weird. Ow, ow. Remember that, ow.
All right, bye. See y'all later. Hey, be careful.
Okay. Today.
Look.
Dad. I can feel that hand.
What is this? Loud, drizzle, fluffy.
Hey.
Butter, rich.
Dad, this one feels good.
Which one is this one, the icy?
I like the icy. Jellyfish. This one's the jellyfish
one. Oh, yeah, this one does feel cool.
This one's the jellyfish.
Can I try that one?
This one's the jellyfish.
Yeah. Looks like you. Let's see. I'm gonna make an ice cream cone.
Are you making a video?
Yes.
Are you a YouTuber? He is a YouTuber.
For real?
Yeah. Hi everybody.
Oh, this is jelly. Yeah.
How many?
Four.
Okay. Jose.
Jelly.
And icing, right?
Yeah.
Oh, here. You two are yours.
Oh, there's no dragon. You have to pick a different one. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And this is icing. And the coins are for you to pick the color and the smell at the next station. You're going to use the wall to pick the smell, and you can grab a bag on the way out.
Just smell the center. Oh, black cherry smells good. This is leather. Mira, baby, espresso latte.
Dad, this one says jasmine.
What was that?
Your
sweet
favorite.
Cilantro?
Oh, they have watermelon.
Wait, watermelon?
Right here. This is watermelon. Right here, this is watermelon. That's pink sugar.
Oh, I'm getting watermelon.
They have dirt.
I like the pink sugar. Red apple? Oh yeah, that one does smell good. I'll probably do red apple. Eat a gummy bears.
What?
Eat a cheesecake.
They have cookies and cream.
Oh, cheesecake smells good too. Then I'm gonna do red apple. What about bubble gum? Which one did you get?
Watermelon?
You got watermelon? The color. Yeah, but I'm gonna do red. Uh-oh. We choose charms over here?
Anyone?
23.
Get avocado. I'm a 42.
I think we're out of 42.
Get avocado.
No 42.
How many do you have? Or you, one more.
Okay.
They don't have 42. You say y'all are out of 42, right? They don't have 42, right?
I want
49. No, they don't have 42.
Okay. I'll do.
You put your charms in already? These three. They didn't really have that many. Ketchup and mustard. What is this? Yeah.
I like the flour on it.
I got this.
So now we just mix it.
Yeah, I already mixed mine. So I can play with it. Look, I got these.
Which ones did you get? Oh, you got the soda, a cupcake, and a piece of bread. Avocado?
Yeah.
You like avocado?
No.
So why do you get avocado?
I don't know. It just looks cute.
Final result.
You have to guess what it is.
How does it feel? Squishy?
You can roll in those ones.
Alright, so now it's time to do the review on Slow Mo Institute. What do y'all think? So, what do y'all rate it?
10. I rate it 100 out of 100.
100 out of 100? So, y'all really liked it?
Yes.
Yeah, we liked it. Did you like it?
Yeah,
definitely recommend it. It was what?
It was fun.
Sure was. Recommend it for all y'all grown-ups that y'all's kids like the slime. They get to make y'all's own slime. And that's gonna be it. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and turn those notifications on.